Oh my gosh, dude. You know what? I was telling Freddie when we were getting in the boat, I'm like, Freddie, think about all the surfers in the world. And like, there's only like six of us here. Like, we're one of them.
There was one classic moment. I got one wave and I had a couple good ones, so I tried an air and then I looked back out the back and Freddie's just cheetah fiving across the perfect wave, and I was like, this is so epic. What, you know, just to be in the tropics here and just be, you know, Freddie just embodied the vibe of the 70s. Waves were really fun that whole event, the last couple of hours, and my board started to turn on work, so I was stoked.